Hello, everybody, and welcome to Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach.
Part 2.
I hope you guys enjoyed part one. As I said, I literally am recording this right after part one. So, thing is, I'm not even playing on my controller either. It's true, the what? Excuse me? Excuse me. You know what, for this game, we're gonna unplug it. I am planning to see how parts and surface works on this, because I think it is easier to do it on the controller. Oh, someone's here. Oh, is that Roxy? There's no one around here. Oh. One, two, three.
You can't hide forever.
She is, right in front of me, basically. Okay, what the heck is that? I'm literally inside that closet right there.
Sneak away, little coward.
I want to capture the cows.
I bet I'm your
favorite. Let's look at that message. Night shift. Of course I got stuck in the arcade. Every time I exit the security office I get locked out. If it's not my low clearance level then I need a stupid party pass. I'm on the security team. Shouldn't I have access to everything? I swear, those things are messing with me. This place is not safe. Give me my $100 and I'll go. Someone's angry.
Sneak away, little coward.
He knows I'm
Are you hungry?
Wasn't any hiding there. That is so confusing though, because you need to find the main exit without getting hit by anything, while Roxy runs around. We haven't even really, like, we've only ever run into Monty once, and we didn't really see him much in part one, and that was after the daycare. It was the first time we saw Monty. Well, like, officially, like, fully saw him. We're not including that cutscene. Anything like that. And freeze. Yep, so when you get to here, it freezes. So you can do it in all the time.
Well done, Gregory. You are in the East Arcade. You should be able to get to the prize counter through the security office. Look for the door with the security badge symbol on it.
Find this prize counter security office on the third floor.
I bet you don't even have friends.
I'm sorry.
Why does a pizza place need so much security?
They are required safety measures due to past issues. Look for another way in.
Night shift, okay. Find the loading dock under the first floor. Okay, Free Freddy. So we need to find the loading dock under the first floor food court. Oh, okay, so we're currently on the third floor. Okay. Find another way into the security office. Find out where Roxy is first. Is Roxy near? There's a vent there.
Thank you.
badge.
Do not panic. That office is now on lockdown. I can deactivate the alarm, but it will take some time.
Die forever. Sneak away. Nobody will miss you.
Your station before you start.
Emergency lockdown activated. This area is off limits to guests.
No, no, no! Freddy, I don't know what happened! All I did was take the badge!
Do not panic. That office is now on lockdown. I can deactivate the alarm, but take some time.
Monty has been spotted.
Don't be scared.
Counter.
kid, come on out. We're only trying to help.
Okay, that was kind of stressful. Find the VIP room at the back of the prize counter. Okay, night shift works in this room.
Go to the back of the prize counter. The fire escape is in the VIP room.
Are you lost? You can't hide forever.
Oh, that's a bad spot. I think that final door is, that's where Roxy's hiding that entire time. Okay. I need to loop her around and then try and run. I have no idea. It's just wise.
Go to the back of the prize counter. The fire escape is in the VIP room.
I bet you don't even have it.
This elevator is literally what it expects me to do.
Nobody will miss you.
Actually, out of all of them, Monty is the only one that says actual helpful things. I can't keep them on it. We're only trying to help. But like, then Roxy just repeats it as soon as I say it. So.
I bet you don't even have friends.
You found the fire escape. Unfortunately, I do not think there is a way to reach it without becoming a VIP. It is not a very good emergency system. You are lucky there is not a fire. I have lodged a formal complaint.
Freddy, the doors are all locked! I can't get out of here!
Get to the elevator. Find a safe path on your fast watch.
Are you hungry? You are nothing! Give up. I bet you don't even have friends. Hey kid, come on out. We're only trying to help.
Free map. Free map.
Move! Gotcha!
Where am I? Look at all this stuff.
Freddy? Freddy, are you there? I'm trapped.
I'll bet you think you're real clever, Gregory. Yeah, I know your name. You're in big trouble. This is not the night to be wasting my time. So, you are going to wait right there in Lost and Found until your parents or the police arrive.
Are you having fun yet?
I can hear you. I'm on my way.
Did you know that everyone loves pizza? Yes, it's true. Based on a double-blind study. study from a leading Fazbear publication and scientists, 100% of those questioned would choose pizza over any other food group, even people with wheat and dairy allergy.
Are you having fun yet?
Fanny.
You think you're better than me?
Oh no. Rossi, no. Oh wait, did I not get a spawn since Vanny? Or is it just kind of like an auto save? There's not an auto save. Oh no.
Where am I?
Okay, good.
Look at all this stuff.
Oh, so we skip one.
Freddy? Freddy, are you there? I'm trapped.
I'll bet you think you're real clever, Gregory. It's happening. Customer complained. Why did you reopen? Everyone remembers what happened to those kids. Oh, okay.
Are you having fun yet?
Thank you. satchel. Okay, right there. How did I miss that before? These are a stack of boxes. Also, Vanu's getting really close. Freddy!
Freddy! Are you okay?
There you are. I was so worried. I waited and waited for you. I missed the hourly recharge, and have been trying to get down to parts and service. I think something is wrong.
Is there anything I can do?
Help me get to parts and service.
Of course I will. How do we get there?
It is down under the main stage. Normally the stage lift takes me down there after every concert. That is really the only way I know how. Use that door behind me, Mimi. It will take you to the rehearsal room on the other side of the building. Look for a backstage pass, then find a way to turn on the lift. Good luck, Superstar. Entering rest mode.
Okay. I'll do my best.
I wasn't talking the whole time. But yeah, as I was saying, I know they put him on a safety precaution kind of thing, but I feel like Freddy, this is meant to be you're meant to be like a futuristic animatronic. You can survive for long enough. You'd hope.
Are you lost?
No. Am I terrified that I didn't even know you were there and I just hear screaming into my ear? Slightly.
I bet you don't even have.
Mm-hmm. Oh, here you are. Nope. Part 3. Goodbye, guys.